What's up, guys? This is Paul of Kicks. I'm with Keira Vrabel of Syracuse, New York. She just raced out here in Sylvan Beach. How long have you been racing so far?
I started racing last year. This is my second year.
So not too long. And so you've raced one. Are you just racing once today?
Twice today.
So how did your race go? Your first race go?
I had a pole shot.
How many more races do you plan on doing this year?
I think we have three more races after this, and then our next race is
Okay. Yeah, your dad. So I met you through your dad and your brother Cam. So it's been cool to kind of follow your family along this journey. Do you have any goals for like this year? Ultimate goal. I mean, you have like an ultimate.